pro playmakers. These are the skills that separate.
Now they get in the zone. Well, the right winger, he's really going to be coming down low. All you need is a momentary two-on-one, which will allow somebody to be aggressive. If he moves the puck here, we want this guy to be able to be aggressive. We need to be able to get puck support so that now we get a loose puck.